Protecting citizens and safeguarding the environment is a top priority during chemical weapons destruction in Kentucky. After analysis of the stockpile, the team determined all mustered munitions will require an alternative approach for elimination.
Following the X-ray assessment, which confirmed solidified agent in a significant number of mustered projectiles, the AQUA program prepared an environmental assessment for an alternative destruction approach known as explosive destruction technology.
Explosive destruction technology is a treatment of chemical munitions through a explosive detonation or heat, which results in detonation or deflagration of the munition.
As a result of the solidified agent, environmental manager John MacArthur explains the need for this technology.
So it became apparent that if we didn't have any liquid in the munition to access with our cavity access equipment and washout, if we couldn't remove the burster, we'd have a little bit of a problem.
With safety in mind, the program executive office assembled chemical weapons alternatives, selected the static detonation chamber to fulfill this mission.
The most important thing that the public and the stakeholders need to know and understand about the explosive detonation technology is that it's a proven technology.
Local community members working closely with BGCAPP saw this firsthand during a trip to Alabama where similar technology was used.
I feel a lot more confident now having witnessed this.
Working closely with environmental regulators and community oversight groups, teamwork is a constant and essential element.
Each day brings a new challenge or opportunity that needs to be worked. But most of my days are worked with the team to ensure that we are staying on track and working those opportunities and challenges.
Explosive destruction technology is just one part of the chemical weapons elimination, which will ensure the current and future safety of our community.